Hi and welcome. Let's discuss the question of COVID pandemic and long queue asked in April long challenge 2020. Okay, so it is a very straightforward, very direct question. So it is said that we have a shop, fine. There are N spots in front of it. Each and every one has to stand 6 feet apart from each other. Okay, so one spot and one spot distance is 1 foot. Then they have to stand 6 feet apart. So if the array element is 0, that means that spot is empty, and if it is 1, that means that spot is full. Okay, that is given in the problem statement. So what they are asking is, for these full spaces should be at least 6 feet away from each other. That means the distance between this and this should be at least 6 feet. If it is less than 6 feet, then we need to print no. Okay, if anyone is less than 6 feet, we need to print no, else we need to print yes. For example, if you have 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 or 4, 5, 6. Okay, so in this particular case, they are standing 6 feet apart, but they are not standing 6 feet apart. Therefore, the answer is no. If you find any one of those people that are not standing 6 feet apart, then we need to print no. If everyone is standing at a distance of 6, then yes, we need to print yes. Fine, a simple straightforward question. How we are going to approach it? So what we are going to do is, in an array, instead of storing these values of 0, 1, you can store this also, but instead of storing these, we can store their indexes. So if we have 0, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 0, 0, 1. So in this particular case, index 0, value is 0, so we will not store index 0. Fine. In this one, the value is 1, so we will store index 1 in our array. This will not be stored, not store, do not store, do not store, not, yes. So 7 will be stored inside our array. Then 8 will be not stored, 9, no, 10, yes. So 10 will be stored. Now we just need to sort this array, okay? Since we are doing in a sequential manner, so it will be sorted. Just traverse the array in the reverse direction, fine? So 10 minus 7 is less than 6. So therefore, we will simply break our loop and print no. In the first one only we got it is less than 6. Fine. So we are storing the places. We are storing the index at which, or the spot at which the human is standing. So this distance should be greater than 6. Since it is less than 6, so therefore the answer is no. Okay. So let's see another test case for this one. So it is 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So what are the indexes? We will be storing 0 and 6. Okay, so 0 and 6 will be in our array. Is the distance 6? Yes, it is equal to 6. It should be at least 6. So yes, in this case we'll be printing yes. So whatever distances we have in this array, should be at a distance of 6 with each other. If they are not at a distance of 6 with each other anywhere, okay, this is at a distance of 6, but this is not, so we will break our loop and print no, else we will print yes, okay, using a flag variable. So this was a simple logic and a simple question, fine. So let's just see the implementation now. So just taking the test case input, taking n input, then an array, then an element, then j equals to 0 for our array index. So what we are doing, we are just traversing from I equals to 0 to n, just running a loop, taking the element as the input. If the element is 1, we are inserting that element into our array. That's it, fine. J is nothing but the index. Then what we are doing, just a flag variable 0. So what this does, it stores the index where the element is 1. So after that, we are traversing from the end, we are subtracting. If it is less than 6, making the flag equals to 1, and then break. So if the flag equals to 1, we print no. If the flag remains 0, that means we have to print yes. Okay, so implementation was also easy, fine. So this was the first question of the April long challenge 2020. Thank you.